What's going on, my guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Garrett with Game of the Beach. Very excited to be here with you today because we are going to be playing our War Day battles. We're in fourth, which is a little bit of a bummer. But we got to get all our sandals done regardless, guys. We got to be a good role model. Let's jump in. Let's just double check what deck we're playing. All right, we're doing a Hex something deck. Typical day, no critical damage whatsoever. Everyone's saying hi, YouTube, in the chat right now. Barbecue. Nope, Miguel's not. Jazz. Nation. Jello. Blade. Hades. Cole. Shiro. Michael. Eero. DJ. Hades. Oh, I already said hey. Dr. Satan. Everybody's saying hi, YouTube. If you're not saying hi, YouTube, back in the comments after this video is posted, I don't know what you're doing. Muck saying hi, YouTube. Alan. CarX. Mark. Everyone's saying it. Let's see if we can find a game here. And if you guys are enjoying this video, make sure that you guys are subscribed to the channel. A lot of people watch this channel. Well, a lot of people to me. But a lot of people still aren't subs. So if you guys enjoy the content, definitely think about subbing or check. Maybe you thought you were, but you're not. Like the video. And also check out those memberships because this is taking forever. But we got a lot of cool perks that I know you guys will enjoy. Look at Muck. Look at Martin. They've got a beautiful badge next to their name. And you can also, if you are a rare member, you can have a chance. This is the longest intro in the world. Had a chance at getting your very own Mallard mug. Raffle is continuously ongoing. Let's cancel out and try and play again. How many words can I say in a minute while we're just waiting for this to start? The world may never know, but we're all going to wait together. We're going to hang out. Josh is still saying hi, YouTube. Sir saying hi, future him. Ooh. Okay. Okay. He's running Robot Trickster. Let's see what we can do here. All right, we got one Inquiz. Let's level our mans up right away. And we're going to be good. I think we're going to jazz with the beautiful badge. It should be pretty cool. And we're going to continue on here. And I want to give a massive shout out. We actually got two sponsors for today's video. We've got Cubic Clash. If you guys haven't checked out that game, definitely do so. Really, really fun. It's similar to Rush Royale. And if you get in there and you just started out, use code BEACH666. Get yourself a supply chest to start off. And shout out to our other sponsor, BetUS, the premier betting casino app in the country. Use code CAS200 and get yourself a 200% bonus for you to get that money, guys. Oh, my goodness. All the things going on right now. Let's do a little bit of spam here. Let's try to get to four. Okay. And we've also got Bedlam. So I'm going to get this man's up. Bedlam should be fun. And we should be fine. So let's see. Let's try and watch him to see what merge rank he's at. He's rocking Trickster. That doesn't really worry me all that much. What merge rank is he? He's at 7. Wow. He's actually pretty quick. It's pretty quick. Maybe it's that Trickster doing work. Hey, Martin used the code. Love that. Love that. And also, put in the comments, guys. Do you want to see me do videos of Cubic Clash? I wasn't going to, but it's actually really fun to play. And I could do it. It might have to take a place of my Rush videos, or maybe I could do both. I don't really know. We don't know if I have that much time in a day, but it's going to be fine. Let's do that. Let's just do a bunch of these guys. Okay. I'm just trying to get as much profit out of here as possible, guys. Look at all this stuff. Do it again if you want. Eh, it's fine. Alright, so this is our board. Do that, we'll do that. Okay. I'll do this, I guess. I'll go over here. I mean, now we got Gorgon. We've got, oh, we only have four guys? Oh, well. Okay, let's just, let's make sure that we can take all this stuff out. This video is just turning into announcements. Good luck, my dude. Thank you so much. I don't mind seeing Cubic Clash videos. Love that. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We can definitely do a little something-something. All right, let's do a little J here. Help ourselves out. If you guys are watching this later on and you would like to see it live on stream, guys, I live stream every Friday, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, right here on YouTube. Would absolutely love to have you guys on stream. It's always a bit of fun. Let's see. I'm kind of scared to do this. I'm greedy. I'm so greedy. All right. We should be fine now. He's spamming. Let's get our Inquiz up. So greedy. All right. At least me not using my Hex upgrade doesn't really matter. We should be fine. Oof. Gorgon's going to be a little tough, though. 900? Let's hit it with a J. It hit a rank 3. Good luck against Robo. Thank you. I missed your crate. Dude, I think you can still do it. All right, 500 to go through. It just froze my rank 4. 200, come on, let him hit. If he can hit, I can hit, please. Alright, so we'll take a hit, but so did he. It's gonna be fine. Thoughts on new emote? I personally think it's hilarious. It is pretty funny. Alright, so we got some hexes in places. We got our hex all the way up. I think we're in a good spot now. We are going up against RoboCop. We have Warlock next. I'm going to save my J until Bannerlord. I think that's the best application. And as long as he can't take everything out... Oh, there's none left? Oh, there might have been only 50. All right, well, I got to stop saying the code then. That's unfortunate. I'm just going to do this. Take all this stuff out. Come on. Go through that man's. Just survive this wave and we should be okay. 20 seconds though. Hex go in. Hex go in. Come on, Hex. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Do your thing, Hex. Alright, and we're also going to do a little work here. Because we don't need... Hexes. Mine should be more slowed down. There's no reason that mine should get here first. I used J at least once. Boom! There is a victory. Whoo! Martin's got to go back to work, but I'm putting in the work right now. You like that? No? It's okay. Copy Hex. Yeah. You need slow in this deck. Go Frost. No, man. Nah. We won against the robot. Did we hit him with a good game? My heart's pounding. Can you guys hear it? Ooh. They were gone 3 hours after the video was posted. Yeah. Whoops. Whoops. All right. That's a dub, guys. He's got more crit than me. My Hex carried. Whew. All right. One win in the books for our war day. Can we finish the war day? Ooh, let's jump in. We might be able to finish the war day. Oof, my hands are shaking. I got all my announcements out of the way now, so I don't have anything to say to you guys. Just kidding. I mean, I don't, but I do, but I don't. I don't know why these games are taking so dang long just to play. It is what it is, I suppose. Just killed a Boreas Frost Sentinel deck. Interesting. Why do these games take so gosh darn long? That's what I want to know. Come on, man. I might have to cut for the YouTube video. We'll see. We'll see. Is Night Statue better than Hex? They're different. I mean, Hex is better for waves. Night Statue is better for bosses, potentially. The thing with Night Statue is, right, it's crit damage increased and attack speed increase. So, it's not great against Bannerlords. It's good against pretty much anything else, right? But Hex can instant kill, so nothing can be faster than an instant kill. Bruh. Most finished their war, yep. Wow, I just finished now that this is live. Marcel, what's up, dude? Yeah, what is that weird chat going on over there? All right. He's running Stasis, but we got Demonologist. And he's got Trainer, but I got Jay. So let's see if we can do something cool. Found an Inquiz. Please lend me a deck with Cultist. I don't even have Cultist, so I'm the wrong person to ask. Okay, let's level him up. Here we go. What is Bannerlord? When you get to wave 3, you know those like purple mini bosses that they have like a little symbol above their head? Those are Bannerlords, okay? They're the same thing as your regular mini bosses and monsters, but they take 70% less crit damage. Hello, YouTube and all other guys. Good luck in your next game. Thank you, Marcel. All right. See what we can do. I'll just hit my J when I see a mini boss, then we can make some moves here. Seems to be the timing. Okay, let's just keep digging. Keep digging. 160, go through. That's not terrible. I just got someone with no damage dealer. Yeah, it was probably a mistake. I'll just do this. Do my Inquiz one time. Hello from Russia. Alex, what's up? Please, a deck with Cultist. Yeah, I don't have Cultist, so I can't really help you much. I'd love to help you. I think it's important to have spam troops, so Harlequin Summoner, maybe Portal Keeper, and then something like... There we go. Because I wanna benefit from Bedlam. That's my faves. I don't mind that at all. I'll just do this. Go over here. Kind of ugly. We only need one more Inquiz, and then we're fine. All right, whatever. Let's just get our Hex up a bunch of times. I think we're in great shape. He might even combine out those. No, he'll be fine. He'll be fine. But our Hex should do work, man. All right, we're alive. Facing you in the tournament right now, 5150. Oh, are you in this game right now? I'll just do this for right now. Why not? I think this guy's gonna struggle. But let's just do this, and then we'll wait. Do you know the Russian language? No. Hex for PvP. Why do you take the archer as a hero instead of the one with the doll? Isn't he only good in early game? I absolutely love Jay, because you can slow everything down, rather than Trainer just pauses them for a little while. Alright, Hex, come on, do your thing, man. Well, watching your stream gives luck. I guess didn't lose a game since I watching you. Love that. Hello from Kazakhstan. Good game, bro. GG, my man, if I played you. All right, let's try and go to... Wow. This is going to be ugly. 700? Might be really ugly for him, too, though. I'll hit my J, why not? That's unfortunate. Oh, I don't have another... I gotta I wish I could have found a demonologist. I don't have any mana. Oh, I don't know what to do. I could have done something cool, but I can't now. Oh, I got no mana. I got no mana. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to play this one straight up, I guess. Alright. That's where we're at right now. Hex even good in co-op. Does work. Yeah, it's okay in co-op. From Vietnam with love. Thank you, man. Appreciate you. If anyone's new to the stream right now, we are live on we're making a YouTube video right now. So, hello from Brazil. Very cool. All right, let's do this. Oh, he's got stasis. Oh, he's got slow and I don't. Oh, no. I need mana, though. Hex, you got to do things for me, man. You got to do things for me, Hex. Like, now. Come on, baby. All right, let's do this. Slow everybody down. That's good. Oh, we got to go through our mans. I think we have this. Come on, get there. Don't take everything out. Get there. Okay, that's it. Woo! GG. That was an ugly game. Rogue, Knight Statue, Bombardier, Chemist, then whatever other card works just fine in co-op for 60 waves. Very cool. Best spots for Hex is middle, top, bottom, right sides. Yeah, we didn't really have the opportunity to do that, so glad we came out with a dub there. All right, two wins in the book. Let's see where we're at. We're at 6,489. We only need like a little bit left and we're going to be good. Let's jump into one more. We might be able to do this in one more. I'm not in this match. My clan is facing your clan in the tournament, 5150. Is that the name of your clan, 5150? Interesting. All right, now back to the waiting game of trying to get into a game. Did Hex receive a buff or a nerf? Honestly, I don't really know. It's kind of both. It's like it nerfed some aspects, it buffed another aspect. It still seems to work relatively well. Double slow. I think this is already a GG. Double slow is bad news bears for us, guys. Really bad. I don't know how we win this. Hi from Germany, what up? Alright, we're just waiting. Oh, he does have Boreas rather than Crystalmancer. That makes me feel a little bit better. But, yeah, we have to set our board up, like, really good in order to be anywhere near, set. Just do this. Okay. Elite Bloodline was supposed to be your sister clan under my authority. Oh, yeah, Hades, what up? But unfortunately, I ended up rage quitting, and they did what they did. Yeah. Yeah, you guys were a sister clan for all of, like, 12 hours, and then you changed your name back. There wasn't a whole lot of communication. It is what it is. You have a chance to win since his Boreas can't crit. That's true. That's true. Very good point. All right, so I just want to try and benefit from Bedlam. We've gotten Bedlam every time, which I think is really nice. So I think it's worthwhile. Right before it comes, Alejandro in the building. What up, man? How we doing? Right as the wave ends, I'm going to try and spam, get the wrong number of Inquizzes, use as many summoners as I can, all that good stuff, and then we should be fine. All right, here we go. All right, beautiful. Ooh, baby. Puppeteer, huh? I mean, that's pretty nice right there. That's not too bad. I mean, our Inquizzes are kind of low level, but other than that, decent spot. Stasis could be good to group them up and hex them or Cold Mage. True. We won two games. We're going to stick with this deck for the rest of it, I think. I mean, maybe we can just do so much damage that it gets him in trouble. I'm not really sure. We'll see. Let's see. Let's use our J. I mean, he's taking things out just as quick as me, so if it comes down to a slow game, we're going to be in trouble. Puppeteer's coming. Yeah, he is just wiping everything out. Holy monkey. Ugly. Best combo deck for Dryad, Blade Dancer for Trophy Push. Portal Keeper, Harlequin, Night Statue, something like that. All right, I hope we can take this out. We got 3,000 mana to play with, so maybe we'll be all right. I would love to play with you, but I need to go. Catch you later. Jazz, take care, man. Always a pleasure. All right, as long as we take this guy out, we're fine. Come on. 450. I know, we're not critting anything, that's why. Come on, I just want to take it out. Please. It's going to be close. Okay. We gotta bust some moves here. I don't think that's good enough, but we don't have any mana anymore. Bedlam could be interesting. This is interesting music. Come on, Hex, do your thing, man. Look at all the time we wasted on that guy. Come on. Jay! This is like Mamba number 5. I'll just do this for right now. Why not? Come on, Hex. I need you to do things, Hex. I need you to do things. Please. First time, Bogdan, what up, man? First time catching me live, love that. Okay, 7-6, 6 seconds. Come on. No. Oh, that's game. Oh, yeah, well, 2.3. Now it's a game of spam as many demonologists as possible. That's it. It probably won't matter, though. Because I'll just take a hit first. Ah, bummer. If we didn't take a hit right there, we could have won. Dang. If I didn't take a hit right there, I could have won. Dang it. That's really unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. All right, let's see how many trophies we got. 26, that's not enough. All right, we need 85 trophies to win. I'm using the Sentry, but with Statue instead of Clock of Power and won 4 in a row. What do you think? Yeah, it sounds good. Last battle. This is our first video ever doing all of our sandals. So 1-2, lost one. Let's see what we can do. Robot Chemist. Okay. Bear Den. Let's hit him with a good luck. See what we can do. Never know. Breaking. We do have Jay, though. That'll help. Okay. We're alive. Demon Army? Yeah, we had a lot of Demon Hunters or Demonologists going on their way, but... Dang, that one hit. See, all the Hex needed to do was clear that one monster, and we would have won that game. That was the difference. That's really too bad. But let's see what we can do here. Going up against robots, it's already an uphill battle, but you never know. Came on YouTube to search for your clock deck. Just got the card. Nice. We've actually been playing around with clock today, and it's been fun, man. We've found some dubs. It's really surprising, but it can work. I don't think we've won much on the ladder with it, but I've beaten some of you guys with it. I mean, he's going to be fine. They're getting a little far on his board, but he can just change it. Corsair for another video. My Corsair is just so low level, Piggy, that it doesn't really work. Let's take this guy out. Let's go to 4. Okay. We got Warlock this time, which is a bummer. Hi, it's the first time I've caught you live. How are you? I'm doing well. How are you, Monk? Glad you made it, dude. We're just hanging out. We're actually in the middle of a YouTube video, and we are playing some War Day. Trying to get the last War Day win. What can we do here? We'll do that. Got our 4 right back. We got no mana. Exorcist in the house. What's up, dude? Alexios. Hi, YouTube. First time watching live, too. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Playing while watching you live. Love it. Good luck. A lot of people popping in right now. We'll get our Hex up one time. Do a little poke. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Let's go here. Let's go here. Let's go here. I guess we'll do this, because I'm scared. Alright, fight all the way back. Fight all the way back. I'm going to get my Hex up first. Yo, Cheetos. J-O. Hi, Brazil. Hexorcist is saying hi, YouTube. I mean, our board could be worse. Do a little J here. What's up, new? How we doing, man? I can't believe how slow we're killing things. Hex, do something, man. Come on. Yikes. This is going to be ugly. I gotta hit J just to, like, help. Thank you. That was good. I mean, we got a rank 2 and a rank 2 on rank 3 Hex on a Inquisitor, but 800 to go through. Alright, that's fine. Do we take this out? I don't know. Oof, he takes it out. This is not good. 700, hit the J. Come on. Come on, baby. You can do it. 300. You can do it. No, you can't do it. Oh, I should wait, actually. Let's just wait. We got some mana to play with. Let's do that. We can do this. If Hex can just go in, we might be okay. Lou with the sub. Thank you so much, man. Is it better level 6 trainer or level 1 J? I really like J. Just kind of how it works. Hello from Germany. What's up? All right. What can we do? Gorgon? I mean, maybe he won't be able to take out Gorgon? I don't know. I'll spam again after this guy. See what we can do. I'm so scared. Nah, I don't think there's anything we can do to win this match right here. 15 seconds. Our Hex would Hex normally would just, like, clear out. No? My gosh. It's so slow. Question is nerf or buff? I don't know. 2-1. Alright, we gotta just... we gotta do this. We can do this. We can do this. Anything I'm doing, is it cool? Is it cool? Nope, nothing I did was cool. Oh, my Lanta. Good game. Plighted by the robot. And level 8 robot. Oh, wow. Pretty cool right there. So we only got 26 trophies. I could not make it over the cusp. But right there, one more win would have gotten us over the hill. Holy smokes. But this clan's having a little bit of a tough time. But that's going to be the end of this YouTube video, guys. A little bit of a disappointing ending. But if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll check you guys out in tomorrow's video.